Hello everyone, welcome to a new video. In today's video I'll customize and do a quick review of this Sentinel Classic. This is a BMW, an older model, an M3 I think. And I'm doing this car now because all Prime users have this car for free. So yeah, great news for you guys. I am not a Prime user, but let me show you where you can buy it if you are not a Prime user like me. And if you want to buy it, let me show you where you can find it. It should be somewhere around here. Here it is, the Sentinel Classic. So the trade price is 500k, and if you want to buy it, it's 650k. And we will see if this car worth the money or not. But if you'll take it for free, definitely add to your car collection, because this is a must-have in GTA Online. I already have two customizations for this car, a very old one, and this one. But it's time to do something different. Okay, first of all, everything gets maxed out, so you have to know that. And this car has livery that you can put on, which is always a good thing. Look at this. Just look at this livery. This one again, it's amazing. First I want to show you the liveries, and now we can finally choose a color. Let's find the best color for this car. One looks nice. Oh my god, it's been such a long time since I did a customization for this car, so yeah, it's been a long time. I love this dark steel. Also this black steel looks nice, but the dark steel looks better. But let's see, I just want to find the best customization out there. This orange again looks very nice for this type of car, so let's keep that also in mind, that orange. Let's see the white. It's nice, but not today. I am between this dark steel and the orange, but I think I'll go with the orange. Let's put a little life in this color, so it's Christmas, so yeah, let's go with the orange, not the bright one, the regular orange. And let's see some pearl effect, because I think I'll use one. Want to make it look even better. Oh my god, this light blue looks amazing. Yeah, that light blue looks amazing. Yeah, let's go with the light blue effect. Oh, and yeah, for the second color, let's see what we have now. Yeah, I think I'll go with black. We already have a black, but let's see if I'll use this black or a matte black. No, the metallic is better. And finally the trim, the interior. Let's watch it from outside. Maybe something racy like a red. I want to see also on the brown, also the brown, the cream, the white, and the black interior. This is the cream, I don't like it. The white is nice, it's brighten up all the car. This is the black which I have now, but we can go something racier. Yeah, let's go with the red. Now let's see what else we can change, because this car has a lot of things that we can change. So for that type of money, for that kind of money, for 650, you have a lot of things that you can change. So this is always a good thing. Now I want to see if I will use a livery or not. This simple one looks nice. Yep, looks nice, but I don't know if with this orange. Also, I like this one and this one. What do you think, simple or this one? Let's go, let's make it simple today. And let's see what we can change about it. Everything is maxed out already. Let's start with the bumper. We can put secondary color bumper, a black one. But I don't think I'll put one. But I can put this one. Because with this one, we have, I think, working vents on the radiator. I don't know. Let's just try it. This is the drift. This car will be awesome on the snow. I don't like black bumpers right here, so I won't use them. The chassis. Now we have the roll cage, which I have installed. The best one. And the seats. Let me show you the seats. This is the stock. And this beauty I have now. Nice. Now let's see, the engine is maxed out. The exhaust. Oh, I don't like aluminium. Chrome. No. Let's keep my exhaust because it's the best. Fenders now. Actually, you can put everything into black, but again, I won't do that. I don't like it. Nope. The grill now. I love these headlights with tape. It makes car more look racy, like a race car or a drift. Yeah, I should take that. The hood now. Let's see what we can put on. This is the regular hood. This is a little opened hood, lifted hood. This is the one that I have. And I don't know if I should take this one or the one that I have. What do you think, guys? I can go with this STD hood. Yeah, doesn't look that bad. Yeah, let's take it. Horn, I have the coupe horn, which is okay. Lights, I have my blue lights. Plate, I don't have my plate because it's been a long time since I did this car. Now let's see the roof. Let's start with the stock roof. I love this thing, but if I should put this, I won't have that in the back, so this is nice. Luggage, the bike rack. I love that this car has a lot of customization that you can do. But I think I will keep the one that I have now. It's the best. Yeah, I wish for a black roof, but you cannot do that, unfortunately. Skirt, I won't put any. This is the classic spoiler. This is the one that I have. This is the other shape of the spoiler. I think I should change it, but which one to put? Because I don't like them very much. I know all the spoilers for this car and... This is so ugly. I don't like it at all. I don't know if I should take this one. It's more aggressive, but it's not that good looking. No, I think I should keep mine. best suspension, best transmission, turbo, black windows, and obviously I will change the wheels now. When I customized this car, I didn't have the new street wheels, so now I've got them, and I should put some new rims, but let's see which one. Ooh, this one looks nice. And also this one, for this type of car, the concave mega mesh look pretty cool, but I'll go with this one. These are perfect for this type of car. Let's see if I'll do a tire design. Yeah, this car works with a tire design. And the final thing that I have to check out again is the livery, because I know. Maybe I should put only a livery. I love this livery, but I don't know. I don't want to make it look that way today. Today it's about... I'll go with the Fukar Warrior. This is just nice. Let's put it. Christmas special. I told you I don't usually do livery, but today. Okay, so we have a little snow and a beautiful car. I love this car. First of all, let me tell you, I think you all should have this car in your garage. And let's do a full review today, because I want to do a new review, because I have now more experience in the game with many cars, and I compare it well, better than before. So, for the sound from 1 to 10, compared to other car in this class, race drift class, small compact car, I'll give it an 8. For how it's looking, definitely, I'll give it an 8.5. I love this car. For how fast it is, not the fastest car. You don't take this car to be the fastest one, but it feels nice when you drive it. So for how fast it is, I'll give it a 7. But for the handling, I love the handling. I don't know, you feel like you are driving when you drive this thing. That was my mistake. Even now in the snow, it's so fun to use it. So for the handling, I'll give it an 8, no question. At least an 8. If you want to do drifts with it, this is a nice car to do that. I don't know very well to do drifts, but this is a nice car for that. Overall, for what you pay and what you get, if you have to pay 650k, let's say, it's a 10 out of 10, no question. You will get a beautiful car with a lot of customization that you can put on, a lot of livery, a lot of customization. Overall, a very nice car, and if you will do it like mine, you will love it. I love the rims, I love the headlights, everything. It's I think I'll drive this thing way more often. Tell me, what do you think? If you are a Prime user, you'll get it for free. That's why I made this video, so you will get it for free. You have few more days to take it. And if you are like me, not a Prime user, you have to pay it. Okay. Tell me in the comments if you like this car or not. As always, don't forget to like, subscribe, share, press that notification bell. Very important to press that notification bell. And also, if you like, you can follow me on Instagram. Thank you very much for watching, and see you really, really soon. Bye.